Hello guys, once again we are here with a brand new video. We will tell you about the survival of some people who faced extreme situations alone, but came on top of them and survived. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to receive the latest updates from our side. Number 1. Aaron Ralston. This man was on a trip to Blue John Canyon. He was there to track between the mountains. Suddenly, a rock rolled from the top of the mountain, and Aaron was hit by it and one of his hands was damaged. His hand was stuck under the heavy rock. He tried, but never succeeded in freeing his arm. He kept trying for 4 days. All he had was a bottle of water and a packet of burritos with him. He somehow managed to spend 4 days on them, but by that time, Aaron realized that the only chance of him surviving was to cut off his own hand. He did not have any special tools for the purpose. Still, he managed to cut his hand with ordinary scissors he had. That is how he survived. Number 2. Mauro Prospero. This man went to the Sahara Desert to take part in a 6-day-long marathon, where he had to cover 236 miles with the other participants. Due to a sandstorm, he was separated from the rest of the mob. He was lost in the middle of the desert. He survived a total of 9 days in that desert. He drank his own urine and ate any animal or reptile which came in his sight to survive. He lost 40 pounds in those days. He was successful in reaching the outskirts of a village, from where he was taken to the military base and was rescued. Number 3. Steve Callahan. 29 January 1982, Steven set off to a tour the Atlantic Ocean with his boat. Little at that point did he know that it was going to be the biggest mistake of his life. In the middle of the ocean, his boat was struck by a whale shark and it stopped working. He was left with no option but to board the life raft with the necessities he had on the boat. Steven survived in the ocean for a whopping 79 days. He knew how to make the salty water fit for drinking, and he also knew the techniques to fish. He incorporated these skills to stay alive until he was rescued by a fishing boat after 79 days. Number 4. Julianne Cotton. In 1971, she fell from a plane from a height of 10,000 feet. Normally, there are no chances of survival after falling from such a height, but luckily, she did survive. She was saved as she fell on the dense tree-covered area, which increased the impact time of her while making the first contact with the ground. Although she was severely injured, her collarbone was broken, and she had a knee injury. Most of her ribs were fractured, bruises and cuts were all over her body. She roamed in the forest for 9 days. She was rescued on the next day by the local tribals of the forest and was handed over to the rescue team that was looking for her. It was no less than a miracle. Friends, if you like our video, do not hesitate to share it with your friends. Keep sharing. Thanks for watching.